My name is Cindy, and my company is called the Harry Potter Sorting Hat. Where you could buy my app is like on app stores. You can also buy it in Harry Potter Land. It is for 99 cents at the app store. And so this is my logo, just the with this too. And then my
slogan?
My slogan is have fun. And this is my project. It is like a test on which house you get from Gryffindor, Slytherin, Ravenclaw, and Hufflepuff. So you just need to answer the questions. Like if you choose A, you just need like take A for it. And then at the end, you'll get something at the end.
So what house are you in? Did you rig the game?
No, she didn't. Other people got.
Just asking for a friend. How much did your game cost?
99 cents in the app store.
In the app store?
Yeah.
Do wizards use apps?
No.
Only muggles? What was the hardest part about making this game?
Making this game is that like when the script gets longer, it's gonna be hard to like scroll down for it.
What was the easiest part?
Getting the pictures on it.
What would you like to change?
Maybe try to change stuff for Slytherin because I have no like wording for it. I only have Theory Slytherin.
Would you make your own house? And what would you call it?
No, nothing.
Thank you.